American dipper is called dipper because it exhibits this unique dipping behavior and posture. And I'm often asked by students when we encounter a dipper, why, professor, why does it exhibit this weird dipping behavior? What's the function of it? There's actually several explanations for the dipping behavior, or several hypotheses. Perhaps the most widely accepted explanation is that the dipping behavior, because American dippers inhabit noisy environments along a creek with a lot of white noise and from rapids and rushing water, that their vocalizations, it may not carry as far as it otherwise would if you didn't have all that white noise. So they also rely on visual displays. So the dipping behavior helps males to communicate to other conspecifics. They may rely more so on visual communication in defining their territories with other males.